Hey everyone, Digital David here. Today we're going to be unboxing and reviewing the Bearbottom Clothing Sand Dune Stretch 7-inch shorts in a size medium. They did send me this product review, but any opinion expressed in this video is strictly my own. That being said, if you're interested in these shorts, or hey, even this Bearbottom shirt that I'm wearing, the link will be in my video description below. Please go ahead, check it out, and do your shopping from there. So the shorts come in a nice plastic bag just to protect it in shipping in transit. Now let's open it up. Here are the shorts. They look great. I'm excited to try them on in a minute. Love the Bearbottom Clothing tag right there. On the back it says one for you, one for them. If you don't know anything about their mission, they support children in Bangladesh. So if you buy something from them, they will match that and give a pair of shorts to children in need, which is really cool. So be sure to read more about their story online. You can find out about that below. Now back to the shorts. We can see a nice button right there and a nice zipper. Let's go ahead, let's flip them over. We have a pocket on the back for you as well. So everything looks great. It's made out of stretch fabric, which is really nice. And then it has an elastic waistband. You can see there's room to grow in these pants. And then we have on the inside, you can see 97% cotton, 3% spandex, made in India. Showing you, you can machine wash cool on cold, and you can tumble dry on low and remove promptly in warm iron if needed. So they give you all the care instructions on the inside and you won't have to worry about losing it. And there's no tag on the back, which is nice too. So they look great. Deep pockets as well. So my finger goes right to there. So that's really neat. Now let's try them on. Now I'm wearing the Sand Dune 7-inch stretch shorts and I'm really happy with them. I like the color a lot. They're not too dark and they're not too light. Also got to point out, they're the perfect size for me. They don't feel too long or too short. So I'm really happy. The pockets are deep. You could put a smartphone in there if you have to. You have the pocket on the back for your wallet or your valuables. It has a nice button on there too. So they look great. They're really comfortable. You can see right there, we got the waistband and it is flexible. And now we can just kind of look at them from the side for you to get the side profile and feel with my arms down relaxing. You can see where they come to my fingertips. Then we can look at the back right here. Again, we have that nice flexible waistband. We have that back pocket and just the shorts feel really good. Here's the other side as well with my hand in the pocket. I'm really impressed and happy with these shorts. They have a lot of variety to choose from online. Also, this top is from Bearbottom Clothing as well. So be sure to check out their tech tees and you'll find this one there too. Thanks guys for watching this video. If you're interested in these shorts or any other clothing by Bearbottom Clothing, be sure to check out the link below. Thank you for being here. Hit that like button for me. Subscribe to my channel. We have new content coming out daily. Also, give us a follow on social media to stay up to date on all of our latest giveaways and happenings here at Digital David. We have a Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. You can message us on WeChat. Check out our website and join our free newsletter. Also, don't hesitate to reach out below with any questions, comments, or concerns. I'd be happy to answer them for you or point you in the right direction. Thanks, guys, and I can't wait to see you in my next video.